Thanks, V. Yeah, so she asked me about a week ago if I'd write a poem for a bunch of scientists and space nerds, and I was a little thrown back, although I do have an addiction to the literature and all of the videos that you can watch online. I have them streaming like wallpaper, the things that you can get for free on NASA. I think I've even used a couple of them as background for a couple of videos that I've done. Go ahead, hit it. It's my favorite guy to read poetry with, by the way.
With the empires, how I arrived and found my way here is an open question. Why not Cassiopeia? Why not the Marshall Islands? Venice Beach is not so bad, don't get me wrong. Sea Ranch up north gives good fox and Milky Way. And before I forget to tell you, I made Jemina with the Big Dippers, big and small. Yeah, shell stars, open clusters, owl clusters too. Fake NGC 457, cosmological sea urchins. Nucleosynthetic sea kelps. Whose idea was that? Anyway, it's nice to meet you all. Thanks for keeping me. And please light that candle. The darkness, my friends, and my family are waiting for me.